The test of gesture test version 1. If you draw an arbitrary object like this, it obviously doesn't recognize it as you only see the line drawn and the path and nothing has changed. We decided to draw a fish just for fun. You see it still doesn't change. However, if we trace the object like so and it's accurate enough, then it renders the screen green saying the path has been matched. Woohoo! Yay!